My name is Kelly Michael. I'm president of Charter Telecom. Charter was founded in 1997 by our founder and CEO, Paul Chandler. We see ourselves as being a bridge between the technologies that our key manufacturing partners sell and the needs and requirements that are driving our customers in their aspects and goals of reaching business outcomes. Charter as an organization has a core mandate to really understand our strategic partners' technologies in a very deep fashion. Those partners are Cisco, Extreme, and Juniper. Inside of those portfolios, we have a deep technical understanding of the capabilities of their entire portfolios. As an example, we hold 275 professional technical certifications across 15 different disciplines. This is important to our customers because we make those investments so that they don't have to, which allows us to better design, implement, and support their goals and objectives. And at the core, we really take pride in being able to simplify their complex business problems through the design of innovative solutions. Recently, Charter has launched our lifecycle services for our customers. We're really excited about this because this takes the value proposition that we deliver on a daily basis to a whole new level. Part of this is designing and developing customer success plans broken down quarter by quarter. And this is where we're reviewing where they are today, where they want to be for next quarter, and helping them achieve those goals by helping keep them organized, providing support where necessary. And what we're finding is this is a continual increase in the return on investment. We've had some great feedback from our customers, and this is part of what's really exciting about our next session of expansion as an organization.